Hi everyone, this is Mutasar Palot from Karachi, and today I am going to tell you about your weaknesses and identify your weaknesses, how to overcome these weaknesses. So let's have self-assessment. You need to identify weaknesses. You have to self-assessment. The purpose may be point number one, that less sleeping. You are not sleeping well. This is also the sufficient reason for your weakness, not sleeping well. So overcome sleeping and set the schedule timing for your sleep. Second step is to overusage of mobile. Using mobile up to 8 hours. Today in this modern area we are using too much mobile. It has too much degrade points, demerits. We are using mobile up to 8 hours daily, 8 hours up to, and that is harmful for our not only sleep, health, but for our work. So use mobile less. Initially only in the morning and in the day of the middle of the day and in the night. Overcome your mobile usage. First of all, use mobile less in morning, then in middle of the day, and in the night. Later on, keep away your mobile in night and don't use it if you want to remove your weaknesses. And third point is that not getting proper food stuff. Remember, this is also the point which makes you weak. And not getting proper food stuff. Need to care your health. I have write for myself that you have to care your health. Eat vegetable as much as you can and do exercise for your proper health. Fourth point is getting too much emotional. This is the point that is pointed out by each and everyone, that they say they are getting too much emotional. I become too much emotional when someone says something to me. So eradicate your emotions and make your strength. Eradicate your emotions and overcome your emotions as well. Overcome your emotions. And that is rightly said by someone, that never let your emotions overcome your talent. So please don't be emotional, remove your emotions and overcome your emotions. Point number five, not drinking proper quantity of water and quality. Not drinking proper quality and quantity of water. So you have to take care of drinking hydration. Hydrate yourself, otherwise you will be weak. Change the habit, work on self-improvement. So this is the conclusion of this video and this topic, that change the habit, work on yourself and improve yourself, self-improvement. Hope this video will be helpful for you to remove your weaknesses and overcome your weaknesses. So be strengthful and don't be lazy. Do your work and be sincere with your job, whatever you are doing. You have to improve yourself and your life will become better and better. Thank you. Hope this video will be helpful for you. Please like and subscribe this channel and video. Thank you.